Last time around, we hit you with the big question. When we asked, do you want to be an MC? And now with the passing of time, there's still a number of questions that have gone unanswered. There's not enough answers for so many questions.
Who? What? What? When? Where? Why? Be your MC if you can't vocalize. When will you visualize with your third eye? Why are you rapping if you don't qualify? Why do all rap guys try to be fly? Why lie? Why you write rhymes when you high? We'll keep it live from West Coast to NY. K to the O, T to the I. Yo, I to the X, notify next to Ken. When's the next trend? Who's the next Rakim? Who's the next greatest MC of all time? Who's the next overrated MC to shine? Who told these lady MCs that they were fine? Why make a record when you way past your prime? How you stacking dollars when you barely drop a dime? How come all these hardcore brothers is straight line? Who's the next whack cover act to get signed? Stacked on the record rack for a limited time. Why they push the price back to $9.99 when the CD's supposed to be top line?
Where's the MC that's supposed to be tight with the rhyme? Why on radio you say the same damn lines? Why female MCs rhyme half naked? Why use R&B to have a hit record? Why everybody and they mama MC? Why this new hot sh sound whack to me? How am I a hater if I hate your CD? How you more body than Master P?
Man, why you asking me? What's up with all these biters? Why do rap superstars hire ghostwriters? How come everybody seems to kinda sound the same? Why can't these rappers try to stick with one name? Why are so many careers ending so soon? How come everybody's trying to sample show tunes? Why do most artists make albums that don't move me? How come everybody thinks they gotta do a movie? Why do underground rappers always get neglected? How come everybody's coming with their last record? How come whack rappers never know when to chill? How come you don't make a name until you get killed?
Yo, how you call yourself God when you talk senseless? How are you a player when your album's on the benches? Why drop a record with a song full of disses? But when it comes to calling names, you acting like
question.
How you go platinum when your hits are all misses? And every song sounded like a wish list from Christmas. Why MCs more concerned about getting checks? Why MCs wonder why they get no respect? Why rap groups break up to go solo? In their careers putting out weak promos. Why all the whack rappers in it for the money? Why all the whack rappers think that rhymes funny? Why MCs freestyle too long? Why they interludes sound better than they song?
And how come on every music show that I know, in every video you got a million cameos, with artists gain a following within the underground? Why's the next album got the crossover sound? Why do groups break up to break contracts? Why do whack rappers try to make comebacks? How do whack rappers sell records off of hype? Why does everyone seem to look and sound alike? Why is everyone on everybody else's cuts? Why is everyone on everybody else's nuts? Why are most of y'all even still in this profession? There's not enough answers for so many questions.